Hi, I'm Doug from Soundman, and once again, we're gonna put the brand new iPad in the dash of a car. Normally when we do our iPad installs, we do what's called a side slider where the iPad slides into it. But on this one, I wanted to do like a proof of concept. With iCloud and iTunes Match, I don't think it's really necessary to take the iPad in and out. I kind of look at iPads as $700 radios. We integrated this one into the Ford sync system. We used a HRT iStreamer to get audio out of the iPad, and then we piped it right into the line in on the Ford sync system. So it allows us to keep the steering wheel volume control, the Bluetooth, and Siri works with the Ford sync Bluetooth. So you can hold down the button, use Siri, and it'll automatically switch back to what's playing on the iPad. And with the iStreamer, it also allows you to have the screen turn on when you turn your key on, and when you turn the key off, it pauses whatever's playing. Upgrade for a car install is definitely the voice dictation. It would be really easy to open the notepad, hit the dictation button, and you can write a book on a long drive. Testing, testing, 1, 2, 3. Push back, flat like a tragedy. Push back. Read my text. See that man? He's not humanity. Tune to the place of the land, new chemistry. Now I don't trust him. Too much energy. You have two new messages. He's not humanity. Tune to the place of the land, new chemistry. Oh no, wait, diesels of the end. Spitting at your date. Diesels of the end. Love from me. So if you're feeling the same way, oh just call me. When we turn the key off, it'll pump. The voice dictation on the iPad 3 is pretty cool. I tested it out with the map software and I was able to search by voice. It finds it. I was really surprised on how much better the iPad 3 looked compared to the iPad 2. I wasn't really thinking about it until I got it in the dash, and it's just like leaps and bounds clearer than the iPad 2. It's pretty sweet. So that's all. For more cool installs, make sure you watch our reality web show called Amplified. You can see more pictures of our other iPad installs at soundmancaraudio.com. We'll be right back.